Jermell?
I'm back, Mark. Yeah.
You know, I got the opportunity to attend your training camp for this fight. And I thought it was interesting. There were some shirts that you guys had made up, and they said, Spence, Charlo, unifying the divisions in 2018. Do you believe the unified champ, Jarrett, Hurd, will be watching this fight? And do you think that he will be looking at this fight to determine whether or not the winner, and specifically you, because you've talked about him a lot, gets that shot?
Well, listen, I got awesome trouble to deal with. You know, I'm definitely not focused on Jarrett Hurd right now. He over there talking about Kell Brooks and all the country. So it's definitely important. LA is a nice city. Hopefully he does come out to LA and come out to hang out and come watch me fight. He's been there ringside several of my fights. Glance over and look at him and just walk straight to the locker room. You know what time it is. Al Heyman know what time it is. Ringstar know what time it is. Everybody that want to promote this fight, he's going to look. I won't stop training. Even after this fight, I'm going right back in the training. And we're going to do what we're going to do. Right now, my focus is handling this guy and getting this over with. It was a long training camp. And it wasn't nutritious. Thank you for coming out there. You know, we did what we got to do. Earl Smith goes next week. We both in this thing this year trying to unify, get the belt, get all the belts to become undisputed next year. So that's how it goes. And I'm going to keep working for it.
Lastly, we'll wrap it up with this. What should we expect Saturday night?
That lion of roars. I got so much built in me. I got so much built up in me that I want to just release and let go. And hopefully you can handle it.
Austin, what should we expect Saturday night? There's been some talk of maybe Jermell overlooking you. What should we expect Saturday night?
It's a great awakening. I don't think he's overlooking me. I think his brother told him right away, don't sleep on Charlotte. I think it's y'all that's overlooking me. But it's going to be a great awakening.
That will be the first fight that starts the evening, 10 p.m. Eastern at 7 o'clock Pacific time. And then we get to the main event.